For them.
Right. So a little sightseeing couldn't hurt, could it? I mean, come on, we're in Costa del Sol, people. Costa del Sol.
Perhaps we could find some shade first. I'm about to melt.
Could save you.
Hang loose.
Hang loose.
Welcome. Thank you.
Greetings and welcome to Costa del Sol. I'm Capono, the mayor here. Go on.
Here you are. Perfect.
A gift to get you in the mood.
Welcome, thanks.
After all, there's nothing like a group play to kickstart your getaway. That color really brings out your eyes. A shimmering seaside paradise awaits you, with only the bluest skies and earthly delights on all sides. So forget your dead-end 9-to-5s, 'cause here the fun lasts all the way to sunrise. Welcome to Wonderland, my fair ladies.
One for you. You see that?
Yeah, but let's find a hotel and shower first. Then we can go.
You better not be suggesting we all hit the beach. Hey, I saw that. Don't go thinking I didn't. You two said it with your eyes.
Last night's incident, we are temporarily suspending operations. We aim to be back on schedule by tomorrow.
You don't think those creeps in Black Aurora
sound?
for stopping by.
This place is insane.
Where's my next drop-off spot? Two pizzas, down on the beach. Copy that.
Shake it, shake it. Loosey goosey.
Welcome to Costa del Sol. Have you tried this dance before? I didn't think myself a dancer, but I'm starting to see the appeal. Perhaps you might like to cut a rug with me sometime? I wish you all the best in your ongoing hunt for world intel.
Make way! Royalty!
Hang loose! There's a surefire way to make seeing the sights even more magical by taking them in on a state-of-the-art wheelie. If you're interested, we're doing a special promotion. Just hop on one of these babies and ride around town at your leisure. You can even win fabulous prizes. So how about it, friend? Interested? Now that's what I like to hear.
Let's see what the odometer...
Congratulations! You've ridden enough to earn yourself a rookie. The great thing about wheelies is how little... So keep doing the planet a favor and enjoy your wheelie time.
Hang loose! Want to know what Costa del Sol has to offer? Then we've got you covered! While we have plenty of options, you can't go wrong with either the Royal Coast or Costa del Sol Resort. Unfortunately, according to my records, every hotel is booked solid today. Unless there's a cancellation, it'll be hard to find a room.
This, but we're closed at the moment. Please come back later.
Welcome. Thanks for stopping by.
Step right up. We've got the best selection in Costa.
Oh, I see you're a customer of discerning taste.
Boardwalk folks have style, but if it's substance you want, quality you crave, my shop is tops. You want it, we've got it.
Check out the best locally made accessories right here.
Welcome. Looking to spice up your wardrobe with some accessories? Items go great with beachwear.
Got a real good selection today.
Think of me not as a shop owner, but a materia master. Come back anytime!
Did you stumble into the wrong place or what?
This place is probably our best bet for souvenirs.
Pretty good selection, all in all.
As much as I want.
How can I help you?
I'll be right here if you need me.
I'm looking for something I can use to split watermelons.
Do they have a cute one that'll go with my swimsuit?
Coconuts make great weapons.
Welcome. You won't find a finer selection of items in Costa del Sol. Word of advice, steer clear of that CD shop in the back streets. If you're looking for quality goods, that is.
I'll buy him a ring.
We hope you enjoy your time.
We're only accepting customers with prior reservations today. We hope to see you again soon.
Seeing you again soon.
Tifa! Cloud, my bro! Tifa!
No way. Johnny?
Whew. Hey, guys! Looking good!
Same to you. So, what are you doing here?
Living the dream. Building my legend. Being the owner of a bona fide hotel, though not exactly a luxury one.
What a coincidence. We were just looking for a place to stay. Do you have any rooms?
Do I have rooms? I got rooms for days. Enough rooms to make your head spin. That's what happens when you have no guests.
I don't know about this.
Don't need to be shy. We go way back, right? It's the least I can do. All right, let's get you settled in.
Now?
Of course, come on!
Make sure you stick close.
Can't have my guests getting lost. Just bought the place, so I'm still doing repairs here and there. But all things considered, it's looking pretty sweet. Hell, I got my hands on it, though. Now that's a story. I was cursed with the unholy trinity. No job, no money, and worst of all, no girl. I was a nobody with nothing, walking garbage. But Mayor Capone believed in me. Said I was destined to make something of myself. So he sold me a hotel for cheap. How cheap, you ask? Half market price cheap. The dude even loaned me the money for it. There's no kinder man in all the world. Hey, guys! Behold my pride and joy, Johnny's Seaside Inn.
Wow. It's, I don't know. Great.
I know, right?
Maybe my eyes are failing me, but I don't see no seaside.
It's not about the sights, but the smells. Ah, how that fresh salt air tickles the nose. Well, come on in. Okay, let's get everyone checked in. Tifa, you'll be staying in room 101. Aerith, you're in 102. As for the dudes, you can all bunk together in 103.
The price?
I'd never even think of charging you. Besides, I gotta run. The mayor requires my assistance at this time. Make yourselves at home. Not like there's anyone else here anyway. Oh, you guys better not head to the beach looking like that. And don't even think of bringing those weapons with you. Oh, fate is so cruel, depriving me of Tifa and beachwear.
Time for that shower? Yeah, I'd say so. See you guys soon.
How soon is soon?
Soon enough. No need to stick to a schedule here. Right? Right.
You win. Think I'll go take a walk. Though, I should maybe get changed first. Still looking good. Well, back in a bit.
Well ventilated, plenty of shade, a lovely hotel.
Down the fort till I get back.
Come on! Why you gotta do me like that, shower?
If I try to sit on it, much less sleep.
What's a stand-up guy like you staying at a dump like this for? I can show you somewhere way better. Place is a sty, right? Whole building's barely worth 100 gil, and yet the owner's drowning in debt to keep it open. Takes a special kind of sucker to wind up in a mess like that, you know? Place is a sty. Whole building's barely worth 100 gil, and yet the owner's drought takes a special kind of sucker to wind up in a mess like that, you know.
Hey, how about an orb or two?
This orb has such a gorgeous
Hang
luster.
Loose! Don't tell
really
me you're
happy.
Alone. The beach is for partying. And one's not a party. It's a pity. But you don't have to be lonely any longer. We're bringing people together. Solo suntanners like you. For the special event. One we guarantee will spice up your social life. Find love at Costa del Amor. So, will you be joining us or what?
I'll pass.
Aww.
Got plans with those guys. Later.
So, they're friends of yours? Then, can you do us a solid? Those roped people are a little different, right? And they've kind of been creeping the other guests out.
I mean, look at their clothes. They kill the vibe. So, if you could get them out of here, we'd be so grateful.
Speaking of clothes, they'll never let you on the beach looking like that. This is Costa del Sol. You gotta loosen up. Let it all out. And to help you with that, here's lucky ticket number 7. Take it.
With that, you can play Pirate's Rampage and Card Carnival. But not all by your lonesome. Your number's the same as someone else's. Find them, and you've got yourself a team.
Work together, master the games, and you'll earn companion cards. You can turn those in for beachwear. And once you're dressed to impress, you'll finally be ready to hit the beach.
Right?
So start searching and let the fun begin.
Best of luck finding that special someone.
Hang loose!
Want to exchange companion cards for beachwear? You'll need to participate in Costa Del. You just gotta beat the event's games with a. Come again!
Pirate's Rampage! Shoot down enemies on the high seas and capture the heart of your special someone.
Tour Costa del Sol in style with our wheelies.
So where to next, babe?
Find all the cactuars hidden around town and you'll be capering right along.
Wanna play Card Carnival? It's Queen's Blood with a twist.
Hey there, what's up? Oh, let me guess. Searching for a more partner?
I am.
And now you found her. Just so you know, the rules are different for this event. Instead of the usual one-on-one format, we have to play in teams, which is why I'm glad you're here. I'm sure this won't come as a shock, but I didn't sign up to lose. With you on my team, though, I doubt I'll have anything to worry about. Between the two of us, there's no one better at the game.
Wanna try your luck? Then step right on up!
Focus. You hear me? Well, we'll see how that plays out.
Keep that up and you'll do fine. You know, that's not bad. Playing it pretty safe, I see. Didn't know you had it in you. Oh my God, Cloud. You are hopeless. Just gonna pull it together for the next one. What's your next move? Still too early to tell. Could have done worse, that's for sure. Keep that up and you'll do fine. Finish him off. Huh. Interesting. Huh. Didn't know you had it in you. Didn't know you had it in you. Could have done worse, that's for sure.
Congratulations! You two sure know how to win in style. Come back whenever you like.
Thanks for being my partner. Haven't had that much fun in a while.
I could be persuaded to go again.
That's a funny way of asking for a favor. I appreciate the sentiment, but I don't play matches I already know I'm gonna win. Would much rather spend that time upping my game. Sadly, I don't meet many people who can teach me much. Though I did run into you. Anyway, I'm sure we'll see each other around sometime. Good luck.
Oh my, shot you down.
We also offer one-on-one matches though, so don't worry about it.
Welcome to Card Carnival. register here for the Great Cactuar Caper. Hang loose. Got any companion cards? You can exchange them for outfits here. Have a wonderful day.
Tour Costa del Sol in style with our wheelies.
Hey, got a ticket for this thing called Costa del Amor. Don't know what it is, but it's happening here, so...
It's a special event for, meeting new people, but... Looks like you and me got paired up.
Wait, what? Why do you care about meeting new people?
For the companion cards.
What do we have here? Looks like it's right up my alley.
Whoa, hold on there. You use firearms for a living, don't you? Sorry, but I can't allow you to play this game. Amateurs only. That's our policy.
Oh, it is it? Why didn't you speak up sooner? I don't see any signs either. This is false advertising. You know that?
I'll do it.
Just don't embarrass us. Them in the next week.
Gentlemen, with play like that, you must have known each other for years. The shooting and the shouting was a sight to behold.
You hear that? A sight to behold.
It's his job to butter us up.
Oh, come on, man. Just drop the jaded act for a minute and take the compliment. I promise I won't tell.
her.
Anyhow, I'm off to enjoy the beach. Don't leave me hanging too long here.
I'm hooked.
Yeah.
Some ice cream. Just admit it. You're obviously captivated by my bodacious beach bod.
Yeah, obviously.
Wait, you are? I didn't expect you to have an eye for beauty. But don't forget that I'm more than just a pretty face. Are you sure you don't want me on your team? Relief I bring to the team, as well as some much-needed youthful energy.
Don't! It's too hot!
I am not.
Do they have a cute one?
Hang loose! Want to exchange companion cards for beachwear? This is the place. Thanks so much for shopping with us today. Enjoy the beach, all right?
Looks like you're more than ready to enjoy.
I want that one!
Maybe later.
What's with them?
Talk about killing the vibe.
Hey, what's up?
They're getting some sun too, huh?
Yeah. Just can't help but feel sorry for them, you know? Poor bastards ain't done nothing to nobody. But we treat them like monsters all the same.
You're freaking everyone out.
For real. Take a hike.
Hey! You leave them alone!
Keeping watch. I'll only be a sec.
Take your time.
Well, the water won't turn off. Johnny sure found himself a real fixer-upper. Kinda reminds me of home.
Are you almost done? Aerith?
Aerith, are you all right?
Tell me, what color would you say this is?
None.
Thing is, it used to be white. At least, it was back in Midgar.
Materia is formed from the life stream itself. Orbs infused with knowledge, memories.
The Whispers. They took all that from mine?
These memories were precious?
Yes. Extremely.
Weren't you headed to the beach? Some time with Tifa might lift your spirits. Wandering around alone would be ill-advised. I insist you take Tifa.
Hey, Tifa! You ready to soak up the sun? 'Cause I sure am.
Yeah. In a sec.
Ready. Now, let's find us some resort wear.
And then we can finally hit the beach!
Yeah!
Let's roll! Hey, you wanna lead the way?
Sure, why not?
Any material the master
hang loose! You ladies look like you're on the way down to the water. More juice
than your... If you're in the market for some beach attire, why not participate in Costa del Amor?
What's that? A special event that'll make your time here unforgettable. And don't worry, your pet can join too.
Well, in that case, sign me up. Perfect. Then here's one ticket for the two of you. And one for your doggy.
With those tickets of yours, you can run wild on the pet playground, ride around on wheelies, or...
Oh, there's also the photo contest, and you can't miss the piano recital. So go out there and be sure to have your salsa ball.
Hang loose!
Hang loose! Hang loose!
Ready to have some fun?
Yeah, let's go.
owner a companion card. Make sure to come back soon.
Was it just as good as you were hoping?
It was the finest meat I have ever tasted. Thank you.
Come on, Johnny boy! You can still make it in time!
Johnny? Tifa?
This arbitrary rule. Can't you make an exception just this once? Oh, or you could be my partner. Would that be okay?
I don't think I'm allowed.
Hi. How can I help you?
You. This isn't, my superior's arrival has been delayed. So I thought it prudent to, survey the area.
That's nice. You know, if you're looking for a partner, why don't we team up?
Huh? You mean it?
I sure do.
Oh, you're a lifesaver. In that case, I'll go on ahead. Those cactuars can't hide from me.
Okay, then. Just take this camera and find the four cactuars hidden around town. All right, let the capers commence.
Maybe over there? Wait, what about over here? Love at first sight, because I adore this cactuar. Little guy we find is one more happy memory we make together. Let's go find another.
Tifa?
Tifa? You're not from Sector 7, are you? In Midgar?
Huh? Yes, I am.
Oh, Tifa! My light, my love, nay, my everything!
You're not quoting Johnny, are you?
What a disappointment.
disappointment. See, I was expecting someone very different. Someone metropolitan and chic, who lights up every room she walks into. I have no idea what he sees in you.
Excuse me? Stow the toad. It's fine. I get this all the time.
That's some kind of humble brag?
Hey, Jenny! Don't just stand there! Go get the unreturned wheelies!
Don't tell me what to do! Ugh! How come everyone here thinks they're better than me?
I'm just giving you work.
Screw this! I quit!
Should've known this would happen. So, you're friends with her, right? Since she quit, would you mind picking up the rest of the wheelies for me?
Yeah, sure. We'll do it.
You don't have to please everyone you meet.
I know, but I still feel like I owe it to Johnny. So I figure maybe if I do this for Jenny, I'll have given him back something. Or maybe I just want peace of mind. I guess. Let's get those wheelies.
Come out, little cactuars!
I swear I saw one of those cactuars hidden around here just a minute ago.
Getting warmer! Warmer!
Someone shy. Hit yourself well, didn't you?
At this point, I can't imagine life without you. We should spend every day together. Just imagine how splendid it would be.
I wonder what kind of guy this bigwig is.
Tifa, Aerith, what are the two of you doing here?
That's our question. What's with the bag?
Luggage for a Shinra executive. Gotta make sure it gets to his hotel safe and sound.
Seriously? You're working for Shinra now? After all that talk about how much you hate them?
Mayor's orders. After everything he's done for me, I gotta. Don't look at me like that! I'm not some dumb sellout!
We should go.
Yeah, you're right.
Shinra client, so I came to offer an official welcome. Perhaps I'll just head to the hotel and get the room ready.
Well,
already checked into the hotel, apparently.
Then why are we here?
Costa del Amor is underway. Find the love of your life today.
Register here for the Great Cactuar Caper. I just hope I can.
Today's Royal Coast Concert will begin shortly.
Register here.
Your perfect partner yet? Don't miss out on this life-changing experience.
Find the love you've been dreaming of. Anything can happen. This one's a personal
favorite.
Find all the cactuars hidden.
That piano concert can make for a nice day.
If you have a ticket, please proceed to the lobby.
Tour Costa del Sol in style with our wheelies.
The game might help you think.
Want to cruise the streets and feel the wind on your face? Live that dream at Wheelies for you.
And all the hotels are totally booked up.
This is the kind of fun I've been missing!
My petite prickly pal. I hate to think that these might be our last moments together. All those hours I wasted working that I could have been spending with you. And yet, I still hold fast to the Shinra Creed. Loath though I am to part, I cannot shirk my duties forever. Oh, what am I to do?
Aquar, where are you?
Save your aching feet and ride the rally.
Today's Royal Coast Concert will begin shortly.
One, two.
Yep, that's all of them. We can close the book on the Cactuar Capers.
I suppose I ought to thank you for helping bring some Amor back into my life. Say, if you don't mind parting with them, I'd love to send those Cactuar photos to my wife and daughter. Just a small way of letting them know they're always in my thoughts.
They're yours.
I really needed this. Can't lift my family's spirits if I can't lift my own. Yes, sir. Oh, forgive me. I'm on my way.
Don't work too hard.
If you have a ticket, please proceed to the lobby.
Come one, come all, to the best shop in town!
I'm missing it.
Aquar, where are you?
She did a perfect job. But why? Is that what Johnny wants in a woman? An overachiever?
Okay, two plates of spaghetti. Coming right up. And be careful. We gave some guy a bowl of spaghetti.
Tour Costa del Sol in style with our wheelie.
Costa!
Perfectly executed. Again.
And she even made it easy for the next person to grab one. If I'm impressed, what must Johnny think of her?
The pianist decided to skip town. At least he was kind enough to leave behind a letter. Said he had decided to elope.
What? Elope?
The heart wants what it wants, and who are we to deny it? However, without a pianist, there can be no concert.
These fools called us down here because they thought we knew a replacement. Even between the two of us, it's not like we know everyone in every business. Mm-hmm. Oh my, these hands. These fingers. They have the strength of the warriors, and yet are so very delicate. You've played the piano before, that much is obvious.
Yeah, I mean, kind of. I did take some lessons when I was a kid, but that was ages ago.
I don't want to hear excuses. I want to hear you playing the goddamn piano. Now take all the ivories.
Concert has to succeed. Work.
Don't let my mistake.
Thank you.
fine performance! A celebration of discord and atonality! Now then, let's give our pianist a warm round of applause! Thank you so much for performing. Here you are, a companion card and a memento. What we give all our concert goers. Now, as for what we owe you for your performance.
Allow me to speak for the lady. First, there's the on-call rate. Then, there's my finder's fee. And on top of that...
I received word from the pianist who eloped. He and his partner left for a place where nothing can come between the two of them ever again. It seems your performance didn't just save the hotel's reputation. It also saved a relationship. May the next time we meet be on the stage of the Honeybee Inn. Until then, my liberators of love.
Someone to back him up. Keep him out of trouble.
Oh, so you're hoisting him on me. Is that it?
Nothing like that.
Sorry. Forget I said anything. Anyway, thanks for the card. I'm glad we got all this straightened out. Plus, now I know Johnny's a free man. So, I might as well shoot my shot then, huh? See ya!
Hang loose! Want to exchange companion cards for beachwear? This is the place. Come again!
Nice duds. I can tell you're just dying to hit the beach right about now.
Ready to rock?
Do you even have to ask? Well, Red, how do we look?
Huh?
Tifa, you look as sleek as a dolphin, and you, Aerith, are as luminous as a sea snail.
That your way of complimenting us?
Human beauty is hard for me to assess.
Totally by dying. How's it going? Like, seriously.
Look at these two. Not even trying to blend in. Honestly.
Did you miss us?
Cloud? Something wrong?
No. Nothing. It's just hot. In the sun. Speaking of which, you guys should probably put on sunscreen.
You might want to go first.
Make way, people! Back it up!
What? Hey!
Oh, Joe.
What a wonderful surprise it is to see you again. Rest assured, I'm not here for Aerith. Though, were she to offer her assistance, I'd gladly accept.
Don't hold your breath.
Oh, I won't. At any rate, a very special show is about to start. One starring you, perhaps.
Now, this is so much fun. Hey, when you have your sleep, you got to tell us.
So what say you? Care to join me in the lab? If you girls sign up with Shinra, you'll be set for life.
Wow, that's quite an offer.
And as luck would it, I'm in need of a few female assistants. Think about it. You could help give birth to the world's next hero.
That would be so cool.
Before a hero strikes down his foe, he must strike them with awe at his beauty. But he is not a hero by virtue of innate greatness. Only by inspiring others does he earn the title. Do you follow? It's admittedly a lofty concept.
Too lofty for me, but it sounds amazing.
There you are, Professor! So glad you could make it. I trust my girls are making you feel welcome.
There's nothing sexier than a man in a white coat. Those glasses for you. Care to savor some of the local delicacies, Professor? Here, open wide.
So you heeded the call too, did you?
What are you talking about?
Not consciously, then. As you can see, your brothers down there are having a little get-together.
Line them up!
Yes, sir!
All right!
Okay.
Move along, sir.
This way.
What the hell are you playing at?
That, my friends, is for me to know, and for you to find out. Produce such results. At long last, I have specimens worthy of my attention.
Sick bastard! I'll kill you!
Barret! Now's not the time.
Fine.
Someone has to stop that.
Look, us.
Lost. It's for the best.
Let's do this.
Oh! It isn't specimen 13. Still sprightly as ever, I see. Perhaps you've forgotten the tricks I taught you. Your re-education.
Gotcha.
You should be honored!
That's all of them. And thus I take my leave.
Not so fast! Spoil your comeback?
No, you did good.
That thing's not gonna go down easy. But I've got an idea. Do me a favor. Keep it busy.
Leaving so soon!
This ends here.
I am truly so terrified at the thought of coming.
Come on. Still in.
This is all my fault.
Hey, you! Mr. Mopey!
Huh?
Over here!
Who? Me?
You want to help him, don't you? Then you'd better hold still!
Let's wrap this up.
Upon exposure. But then they survived such violent genetic changes.
All good.
Couldn't find the bartender, so I, helped myself. Costa del Sol. Used to make him back at the bar. And here I am, drinking one in its namesake. Feels like it's been ages since I mixed a drink. Since Seventh Heaven.
Wanna go back?
Midgar? I mean, of course. Someday. But I also know I have to move on. At least for now. No telling what the future holds for us. Hey, I can make one for you too, if you want.
Nah, I'm good. Next time I ask for a cocktail, it'll be at the new Seventh Heaven. At least, that's what I promised Barrett.
And when exactly did you promise him that?
Sometime.
All right, Mr. Secretive. You do you. Hope I can come back here someday. Stare at the ocean. Listen to the waves.
We've come so far, but it still feels like Midgar's right behind us. We were his prisoners, me and my mom, Ethalna. He kidnapped us because she was a Cetra. A specimen for his experiments. And after what he did to her, after all the pain and the horror he put us through, I hate him. Sometimes, I imagine the things I'd do to him if I got the chance. I start thinking things so dark and ugly that it scares me.
They're just thoughts. Let them be dark and ugly. You're not.
You think so?
What I'm trying to say is, worry about the future when it comes. You'll know what to do. And whatever you decide, I'm with you.
I appreciate it. Shall we? No need to worry about the future till it comes. Not until the moment arrives. And when it does, I'll be counting on you.
Good.
Not you. That was to her, my future self. Can't say when you'll meet, but trust me, you'll love her. Just you wait.
Late to the party once again. Why do I even bother? No. The company can't fire me if I fire myself first. You hear that? I quit! Hey, Rufus! Take your Mako and shove it up your ass!
Thank you.
because of Hojo this place is in ruins. No, I can't blame him for our actions. I know I should strive to maintain my composure around him, but...
we had no choice. Things would have turned out worse if we hadn't stepped in.
True. Not comforting, but true. You should go check on the others.
Hate to say it, that girl really came through for us back there. Unlike me, I couldn't do a damn thing for those poor bastards.
You tried. That's all you can do. And all that matters, if you ask me.
You? Trying to cheer me up? Now I've seen everything. Hope I get to bring Marlene here someday. I knew she'd love it. Hey, you ready to leave? Fair enough. Gotta make the most of these moments.
Stare at the ocean, listen to the waves.
Hey, you ready to leave?
Our fun in the sun.
Yeah, though fun ain't the word I'd use.
So, back to the hotel?
Johnny's famous Sea Smell Inn.
Never felt better.
You're the man of the hour.
I don't know. You see, a few kind girls who saw what happened on the beach gave me the lowdown. On the hotel and Mayor Capone. Ugh, I'm a moron. How could I be so blind?
You borrowed a lot of money from him, right? Will you be able to pay it back?
So, the girls told Capone, keep leeching off our hero and we'll smear your name so bad Shinra will kick you to the curb. And the crazy thing is, it worked. He caved. I am footloose and debt free, baby.
That's great.
Johnny, the local hero. Proprietor of the Seaside Inn, soon to be 7-star resort hotel.
Now that would be something.
You know you gotta get 1-star before you can get the other 6, right?
Very funny, but I got plans! Ow, 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 ow!
Well, good for you.
You okay there?
Great!
Now watch him fall up the stairs.
Thanks for everything.
Nah, I should be the one thanking you. Anyway, what's next for you guys?
Gotta follow some rogues.
Oh, those dudes shuffled off toward Mount Corel this morning. Tried to get the injured ones to stay till they were healthy, but...
Corel, huh?
Corel it is.
Be safe, you guys. Wouldn't want anything to happen to my inaugural guests. Bon voyage. As the phoenix rises from the ashes, so too shall my hotel rise from obscurity.
Hello? Aren't you all forgetting about someone? And... action! Some know me as the world's greatest materia hunter. Others, an unstoppable assassin. And the rest, a benevolent and beautiful ninja. But who am I truly? Who ties what rose? The one and only Yuffie! Here, jerk face! Where do you think you're going? I challenge you to a duel! If I win, you get the honor of serving yours truly. However, if you manage to somehow fluke your way to victory, this amazing ninja will agree to join you. What do you say? Wait. Seriously? I mean, we don't actually have to fight. That is, unless you really want to. Oh, abort, abort! Tactical retreat!
The hell is her deal?
Think this through. Are you absolutely 100% certain you don't want me around to save your butts?
You can come with.
I knew you'd say that. Well, seeing as you're so desperate, I guess I'll oblige ya.
Welcome to the team, Yuffie.